of the diamond, Clint and Canutillo playing on day two of the Southwest University Spring Baseball Classic. Bottom five, the Eagles trying to rally, but Clint turns the 4-6-3 double play to get out of trouble right there and keep their lead at six runs. Let's go to the sixth inning now. The Lions add to it. Freddie Nunez is going to rip one into left field. That would score Manny Granado. Clint rolls 9-2. The championship game is tomorrow at 2:30 at Del Valle.